Pie graphs are useful for comparing proportions or percentages. For example, pie graphs can be used to show the composition of ethnic groups in a country. Or, pie graphs can be used to show the percentage of different forms of energy generation. First, you need some data. I have data showing the ethnic composition of the United States from the 2010 census. I need to convert the raw figures into percentages. Multiply each percentage to the degrees in a circle by multiplying it by 3.6. Use a geometric compass to draw a circle.
Now the largest segment here is 260 degrees, so starting from 12 o'clock, I'll measure straight up here. You can see it's 180 degrees from there to there, so we need another 80 degrees to make it to 260. So coming around here, that will be there. And we'll draw in our segment. The next highest is 45.36 for the African American community. 45, there we go. So just to make it nice and accurate. The next one age is actually other, 22.32. And that is there. So we'll get that one in there. Followed up by Asian, 17.26. 17, okay. Comes in here. Next highest one is two or more ethnicity, which is 10.44 degrees. So that's 10 right there. So you can see that the segments are getting progressively smaller. And finally, we've got a last two. We've got American Indian, Native Americans. And they will be about 3. And we've got less than 1 degree for Hawaiians, Hawaiian Islanders. So that's the last segment there. So now we're ready to shade it in and draw a key.
Make a key with shades for each ethnic group, and shade in the colours of each segment.
It's time to shade in our larger segment, which is European.
Give your graph a title. I will also put a frame around my graph.
And here is my completed graph.